What's your name, please?
Ethan.
How old are you?
9.
Where are you from?
I'm from the best city in the world, Dublin. Woo, woo,
woo, woo. Do you ever get mistaken for Declan Donnelly?
No.
No, funny. He did a little bit shorter. Hi. Hi there. Hello. Hello. What would be the absolute dream?
To win Britain's Got Talent and become famous around the world.
Oh, great. What would you do with the money, by the way?
I'd buy me mummy and daddy house down the country.
Oh, that's nice, isn't it?
And then I'd get myself some.
Oh. Would you buy any of my best-selling books?
No.
No. No. I love you. Good luck. Y'all ready for this? Y'all ready for this?
Tell me a little bit about yourselves.
We are Innova Irish Dance Company and we're from the north coast of Northern Ireland.
Fantastic. How long have you been dancing together?
We all started when we were 3, 4, something like that.
Did you put this together?
Yeah, myself and Kyra and Emma.
So you're like the Michael Flatley?
Well, younger version.
Okay.
Hope you enjoy. Thank you very much.
Since you were, 3 or 4 years old, which makes this even more special. Well done.
It's tradition with a twist, and it completely and utterly worked. Congratulations, that was a brilliant audition.
David?
Yeah, I loved it. I mean, I love the outfits. So I've actually got dressed like that at home. Very similar. And can't wait to see what you do next.
Simon, what did you think?
Oh, my God. I've got to tell you, I absolutely love that.
This is why I wanted to come to Belfast. I think it was terrific. Congratulations.
Well, a massive yes from me. It's a yes from me, definitely.
I'm going to say yes.
I've got to tell you, easiest yes I've said today.
Hello. How are you?
I'm fine, Simon, thank you.
Nice to meet you. What's your name, please?
My name is Father Ray Kelly, and I'm 64 years of age, and I'm a parish priest in Ireland.
Let me ask you a question. Do you do exorcisms?
Yeah, we can work on David whenever you want, yeah. Do you want me to zap him now or later? Father Ray Kelly, and I'm a parish priest in Old Castle in County Meath in Ireland. I was singing at a wedding 4 years ago at home in my parish, and it went viral on YouTube.
No way.
The phone started ringing. Father Ray, you're 1,000 hits, you're 2,000 hits, and went on and on and on. I said, my God, where did that come from, you know? For a guy 60 years of age, all of a sudden to be this happening to you, it was just, I was in it. I didn't know what was happening, really, you know. I watch Britain's Got Talent every year. I love the show. Has the edge on everything because it just offers you one opportunity to sing in front of the royal family. So I'm hoping that I get the BGT audience on my side tonight.
So why have you decided to come on the show?
Well, I thought maybe I'd be the first singing priest maybe to win Britain's Got Talent.
I think you would be.
Thank you.
Okay, so tell me the song and why you've chosen it.
I'm going to sing the R.A.M. song, Everybody Hurts.
Beautiful.
And, I love that song.
It's a song that's kind of near and dear to my heart. I suppose being a priest, you get in touch with a lot of pain, a lot of joy and happiness as well. So I suppose it's a song that I feel I can
relate to.
Yeah.
Great, it's a lovely song. Okay, good luck.
Thank you very much.
You're not alone.
much, David.
Well, that was a beautiful performance. It really was.
I've never seen a priest stand at a microphone and sing like that.
You did it with such soul and passion. It just was a really, really brilliant performance.
Alicia.
It was so soothing and calming. Everybody was listening to every single word, relating it to things that have gone on in their lives. And you just seem like the loveliest man. And
this Thank you very much.
This is just a beautiful audition.
Thank you.
Well done.
Amanda?
For me, it was everything. It's just brilliant and honest, and the whole congregation was behind you.
Thank you, Amanda. Thank you.
Father Ray, I wasn't quite sure what to expect, to be honest with you, but I'm going to tell you something. This is one of my favourite ever auditions.
Really? I really mean that.
I think your voice is beautiful. I love the version of the song. This was everything we've been waiting for, genuinely.
Thank you very much, Simon.
Really? I absolutely loved it. Okay, David.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you, David, thank you.
Saying yes.
Thank you, Alicia.
Absolutely yes from me, well done.
Thank you very much.
Father Ray Kelly, I am delighted to tell you you have four huge fans.
Woo-hoo! Thank you, Simon, thank you.
How are you?
Oh, God.
Are you nervous?
Small bit.
Small bit. Where are you from?
We are from Dublin, Ireland.
And what's made you want to come on Britain's Got Talent this year?
Well, it's the biggest talent competition in the world, and we want to show the world what we can do.
Do you think
and
you
can... want to win?
I was going to say, do you think you can win?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. I definitely think we can win.
What are you called?
We're called Prodijig.
Prodijig?
Yes.
I see what you did there.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Okay, good luck.
Good luck. Okay.
I mean, this is really my area of expertise, Irish dancing. I just felt like all I can say is that is how you do it.
It's so polished, it's cool, and it's I'm going to get a whole new audience, I think, for Irish dance. That was fantastic, girls.
Thank you.
Yeah, I love what you girls are doing. I love seeing a group of women up there doing something empowering together, first and foremost. I love Irish dancing so much. And I love the fact that you're fusing it. I would say that the hip-hop side of it, you could push that even more, which I think will really make you stand out if you hit those hip-hop grooves and bring that street dance element into it. That sets you apart from everyone then. I think you're fantastic. And I think there's so much potential on stage. Loved it. Well done, girls.
You know, you need a ton of work, a ton of people on stage as well.
I don't necessarily think it's got to do with having more people. This is an audition, this is not a finished
piece. So you wouldn't put any more people on stage?
I don't think they need any more people. I think those girls did a fantastic job. And I think that this could be bigger and better with our help. So I'm going to just say yes. I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
Absolutely yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
Well, I am completely on a different page from Amanda. I really, really am. But I'm going to say yes.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Cillian O'Connor.
Nice to meet you, Cillian. How old are you and where are you from?
I'm 13 years old and I come from County Meath, Ireland.
Amazing.
Hello. When I grow up, I want to be a magician. What do I like about magic? It's just trying to make people smile. Yay. If I can make them believe in magic and then perform at the Royal Variety Show, I would legitimately cry. Honestly, before I had the magic, my social skills were very bad. I would just be in the corner. I didn't want to be within 50 feet of anyone. Lots of people.
Just go in and enjoy the moment.
Okay. My legs would be shaking, my arms would be trembling.
Good luck when you're ready.
Simon, think of a playing card.
Got it.
What is it?
You don't mess around, do you? Seven of diamonds.
Wrong. Sometimes everything is not quite as it seems. Watch. The black hole. A journey that begins where everything ends. I'd like to bring you on my journey. I've learned that having autism is not a disability, it's an ability. When I was younger, I was unable to interact with people. I felt a bit empty, incomplete. I felt invisible.
That was good, wasn't it?
After discovering magic, my life changed. It was like a light switch coming on inside my head. I found a way to interact with people through my magic.
No way, the milk's not in there. It is, you know.
Magic is my universe, and my life is now whole.
It is great, isn't it?
Hey, brilliant.
Really good.
I have a notepad here, and written on each page are some of my favourite sweets. Have a look and see.
Yeah.
Please, say stop.
Stop.
Could you please call out the treat you've stopped on?
Jelly beans.
Jelly beans. Earlier, I left a special gift for you. Could you please remove the lid and reveal the gift inside?
Sure.
Oh, no.
Oh my God.
How did he do that? Wow.
Now, Simon, before you eat the sweets, I'd like you to guess how many jelly beans are inside the jar.
Okay, got it.
What is it?
Slow here. 2,500.
2,500. Would you be impressed if I told you that you've guessed right?
Yeah.
That's impossible, isn't it?
Literally impossible.
Could you please remove the lid and read the note I placed inside before the show?
What? That is amazing.
Oh my God.
That is amazing. Bless him.
Oh. Wow.
That's unbelievable.
Earlier, I asked you to think of a playing card. Could you please remind everyone what that card was?
Seven of diamonds.
Seven of diamonds. Could you please remove the one face down card?
Yep. Got it.
Please, show it to everyone.
Here we go. Unbelievably talented. Seriously.
I love him.
That absolutely freaked me out when I saw that. There's something really, really incredible about you. And I do believe in magic. And you're such an amazing performer.
Thank you.
You're brilliant. Brilliant.
Yes, you've made me and Alicia a mess. You were amazing.
Thank you.
I mean, absolutely phenomenal. Great showmanship. I'm really glad that magic has changed your life and given you so much confidence. But above all of that, you are a little superstar, so well done.
Thank you.
I loved everything about it, but especially love you, your passion, your personality. And it's clear to everyone just how much this means to you, which makes this extra special.
I was totally, totally captivated by what you were doing. And for somebody so young, it's an incredible quality. You have a fantastic future in front of you.
I agree.
Okay, we're gonna take a vote. Bruno.
Say yes for me.
Alicia.
Say yes.
If this world makes you crazy, you've taken all you can bear.
It's a yes from me.
You call me up.
Four yeses.
Amazing. One.
Hello.
What's your name?
Jesse J. McParland.
And where are you from?
I'm from Ireland.
Okay. How old are you?
9.
Okay, who are you here with?
My daddy.
Okay, Beth.
Yeah.
You excited?
Yeah. I'm here with my dad today, so I am. My mummy is home looking after my 2 younger sisters. My daddy's very good at doing my hair. He even went to the hairdressers to learn how to do it right. He works as a farmer and it's not really his thing.
Team Daddy and JJ?
Yeah.
You can go.
Being the first girl in the family, my mum and dad wanted me to be an Irish dancer.
When did you stop?
When I was 3.
6 years ago?
Yeah.
That's a long time.
I would love to impress Simon Cowell because he's the boss of One Direction. I like One Direction because I went to their concert last year, so I did. And I'm very excited for today because I've never performed in front of a big audience and I just love to be cheered on.
OK, good luck.
Thank you.
Dinky little thing.
Job as my security guard.
What made you want to do this?
I used to do ballet and Irish dancing.
This is a long way from ballet.
But I didn't like it.
She's cute as hell like that.
Yeah.
As soon as that sword comes out, jump up, 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 up.
Jessica, you are one to watch in this competition. That was incredible. So impressed.
It was brilliant as an act, and I'm sure you're going to be in the Olympics one day doing karate.
Maybe in the next act, 2 little people could be the villains, and you can beat them up.
Yeah.
I think he means us.
Okay, moment of truth. David.
I'm going to say yes.
Jessica, it's a massive yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Jessica. 4 yeses, congratulations.
Good girl.
Welcome.
Well done, Jessica.
Yeah.
That was brilliant.
God, you wouldn't mess with her, would you?
Unbelievable.
Well done.
See you next time.
All right. Take care.
Bye-bye.
So proud of you.
Yes, she's special. She's really special.
I got 4 yeses.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name and where are you from?
My name's Mark McMullan. I am 23 and I'm from Northern Ireland.
I presume you're going to sing for us today?
I am, yes.
Okay, so what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Bring Him Home.
Is
from Les Miserables.
Oh, I love this song.
And why did you choose that song?
Bring Him Home is a very, very personal song to me and my family. About nearly 6 years ago, my older brother took sick from a brain injury, and he's here today. But he was left with a condition called locked-in syndrome.
Right.
Which basically means he's trapped inside his own body, and the only thing he can really do is hear. So my music kind of became a big comfort for him.
Oh, darling. Why Britain's Got Talent now?
It just seemed to be the right time. Everything in my life kind of lined up at this moment to bring me here. So I just thought, what the hell? Just go for it. So half of me's here today for me and to try and pursue my career in music, and the other half of me's here to kind of do them proud. And
good for you. Okay, well, the stage is yours.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Thank you.
God on high, hear my prayer, in my need, you have always been there.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you very much.
So what is your name?
Veronica McCarron. And we are the Presentation Secondary School from the beautiful medieval city of Kilkenny in the south of Ireland.
Fantastic. So why have you come on to Britain's Got Talent?
Well, we know Simon loves choirs.
I do.
And he loves Welsh choirs, so we are here to present an Irish choir.
I like your glasses, by the way.
Thank you.
Yeah, you look cute.
Oh.
The stage is yours. We wish you all the best.
that one, love.
Well done, girls. Don't cry.
Hello.
Hi, how's it going?
Are you guys twins?
No, we're brothers.
Yeah, we're brothers, yeah.
Yeah.
We're brothers.
What's your name?
I'm Sean.
And I'm Connor.
And we're Sean and Connor Price.
Oh, how sweet are their smiles. Little cuties.
And how old are you boys?
I'm 17 years old. I'm 15 years old.
And how long have you been singing together, boys?
We've been singing together about 3 years now.
Yeah, about 3 years.
What's the big dream for you both?
Just to sell out arenas and make people happy with our music.
You look very happy.
Yeah.
Where are you guys from?
We're just outside Dublin, in a town called Blessington.
Blessington, it's a small town in County Wicklow. We live just a bit outside the town, so there's a lot of fields and sheep. There's not a lot of people around, but it's great for us to sing and just belt out our songs. When we first started singing, it was sort of an accident. Connor was singing away in his room. I ran up straight away. I was going, you can sing, you can sing. He's going, no way, I can't. So I got the guitar and we started singing a few songs and we're still singing. We plucked up the courage when Connor was 11 and I was 13 to go out and sing on the street. Small fish in the big pond, we went out to the city centre in Dublin on Grafton Street, where all the big boys play. We just loved it ever since then. I think we do definitely have a bit of a special bond. Like, if we ever have a fight, we kind of just go to sleep.
Argument.
We go to sleep, wake up, and the next day be grand. Like,
no, I can't get angry at this face. Look at him. It's going to be a bit bonkers seeing the judges sitting there. But then again, I suppose they're just four people, so we're well used to singing in front of people.
I can't even believe I'm here, like, it's insane.
So what are you going to sing for us today?
We're going to sing All Along the Watchtower, but it's our own version on it.
Why that song?
Well, it's an old song, and we think that we can modernise it and bring a bit of youth and energy to the song.
All right, boys.
Great.
Good luck.
It's quite good to see them, you know, using their instruments as well, eh?
Oh, definitely.
You
know?
Be some kind of way out of here, said the joker to the thief, yeah. And there's so much confusion, I can't get no relief. I'm just a poor boy, looking up to the world, trying to make it to the top, get spam to the dark. It's time to get what I deserve, prove what I'm worth, putting nothing in my blood, sweat and tears and hard work. Do we really have as much time as we say? Are we living and just dying by the day? It's hard to put things in perspective and say that it's all okay. But you always see the silver lining in the gray clouds. Why I'm so amazed, why I'm feeling dazed. I wanna leave a mark with the path that I have paved. Every day's a new chapter, blank page. That's the way I was born and raised with just two Irish kids. Keeping it real, trying to make it to the top. What we're seeking a deal with just two Irish kids. Keeping it real, trying to make it to the top. What we're seeking a deal. We're all along the watchtower. Princes kept a view. While all the women came that way, on barefoot servants too. Yeah, and outside in the coldest dawn, who I got to grow. Two riders were approaching, and the wind begins to howl. Take away the treasure of a man, convinced that he holds heaven in his hands. Even though I ain't religious, I'm a little superstitious. Maybe there is a promised land. Will I make the knot? It's a different matter. I've been a joker, been a thief, I've been a rapper. I've been the only enemy that I can never beat. Give me a piece of mind upon a platinum platter. Oh, along the watchtower, princes kept a view. While all the women came that way, barefoot servants and outside in the coldest dance, while Celtic growl, two riders were approaching, and the wind began to howl.
Yeah! Hi, boys.
Hi, Nicole. Hi, Nicole.
Your voice, Connor, is so amazing. I love it. And you're 17, Sean. I feel like your voice complements his so well. The X factor is having the it factor, and to me, you all have the it factor. Awesome, chossum, blossom.
Thanks so much. That's surreal.
Louis?
Guys, absolutely brilliant. I mean, so young and so authentic.
Irish, obviously. That means an awful lot. You tick every box for me. This is the start.
I mean, the minute you walked in the room, you lit up the room. And the most important thing is you made us feel something. When you were singing that song, I genuinely felt emotion. That was beautiful. I couldn't fault it. Simon.
Well, this is probably one of the best auditions we've had.
Thank you.
And I'm going to say something to you guys.
Yeah.
I don't want to change a single thing from what I saw and heard today. And if somebody does, you come and talk to me. And I mean it, because what I love about you is it all is coming from you. And this is rare. It's really, really rare. And every so often, I sit in one of these auditions, and I think, thank God we found people like you.
Thanks so much, Simon. Thanks for being
here. That's fantastic.
That's brilliant.
Oh, yeah. So
right, we're going to vote. Louis?
Sean and Connor, yes.
Massive yes from me.
Yes.
I got goosebumps on my goosebumps during that performance. It's an absolute yes from me.
Thanks so much.
Thanks, Samuel.
You got four yeses.
Well done.
Thank you.
But you were born to do this. That's why you stay your life.
Keep practicing. Yeah. Originality, right?
Yes. Yeah, something. Thanks so much. Thanks so much. Enjoy.
Wow.
That song was awesome. That song made my day.
Thanks so much.
Unbelievable.
I'm just so proud of the lads.
Can't believe what just happened.
Absolutely brilliant. Best.
I'm Ron O'Shaughnessy, I'm 19 and I'm a songwriter. So I've written a few songs. None that are good though, like I've only written a couple that are good.
I'm sure there's some that's good.
Yeah, well only a few, not many. I'd rather play something that means something to me. Like when you're playing your own song, like you put so much more into it because they're your own lyrics, your own music, you know what I mean?
So is singing and songwriting what you want to do?
Yeah.
Forever.
I don't think I could sit in an office just like working away 9 to 5. It wouldn't be for me.
What kind of music do you do?
The song I'm playing, it's about a girl. One of my best mates that I've been friends with her for about 6 years, but I'm sort of mad about her. A bit nervous about Simon.
Yeah.
Seeing what he's gonna say. It's because he's so influential. Like,
yeah, and he knows so much.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
If you want to come over with me,
brilliant.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Not too bad.
Now, tell me something about you. So let's start with your name.
My name is Ryan O'Shaughnessy. I'm 19. I'm from Dublin.
Okay.
I'm a songwriter.
So, Ryan, is this something you do full time?
No, I'm actually in college at the moment. I'm studying it, so it's something I want to do full time.
Okay, and we're going to hear one of your own songs today?
Yeah, I'm playing my own song, yeah.
What's it called?
It's called No Name.
And what's the inspiration behind this song?
It was about a friend of mine that I've liked for a few years now, so...
So it was like a love letter?
Close to it, yeah.
And has she responded to this?
She hasn't heard it yet, so...
What's her name? Her full name.
Kind of in this now with both feet, so you might as well reveal.
Her name is. No, I can't do it. It won't come out.
Well, give me the first letter.
You don't have to. Don't do it.
No, I really can't say it.
All right, Ryan. Well, look, best of luck, and I hope this works.
Thanks very much.
Every now and then I see a part of you I've never seen. Birds can swim and fish can fly. The road is long, no wonder why. One of these days you'll realize what you mean to me. Oh, every now and then I see a part of you I've never seen.
I really like it.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I try to talk, but I can't. My soul is turned to steel. This happens every now and then when I try to tell you just how I feel. So if you ever love somebody, you gotta keep them close. When you lose grip of their body, you'll be falling. Because I'm
beautiful songs I've ever heard, sung incredibly well.
It was absolutely astonishing. Well done.
Thanks very much. Cheers.
Ryan, that was really sweet and sincere. I just really enjoyed it. And I felt it. It was very lovely. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Have you played her that song?
No.
So this is the first time she's ever going to hear it?
Yeah.
Wow. If that doesn't work, nothing will. Sure you don't want to give me the name?
I'm sure.
But she's going to know when she watches this, I presume.
Oh, yeah, she'll definitely know.
Oh, that's even more romantic. She'll know.
I think you've got a brilliant sense of melody. I think your lyrics are superb. And I love your voice. I think you're great.
Thank you very much.
Really good.
I appreciate it.
OK, we're going to vote. David, yes or no?
Easiest decision I've ever had to make, yes.
I'd love to hear you sing again. It's a yes from me.
Ryan, I think good things are going to happen on the back of this audition. You're through to the next round, for you.
It's crazy.
Got to find out who it is.
The story of the song made it so much more powerful.
It couldn't have gone better, really.
It couldn't really have it.
Nah.
Oh, I don't even know what to say. My mouth is so dry. I'm so nervous as well.
Whoever this mystery lady is, and I'm not going to push one, she'll be watching now. And I'm sure she enjoyed it.
Hopefully.
See you in the next round.
Cheers. Thank
well
you.
Done, pal.
Well
thank
done. You. Well done.
Off you go.
See you, Ryan.
My name is Brendan Murray.
How old are you?
I'm 21.
Are you with anybody today?
Yeah, my dad backstage there, so he's watching. So,
what's your dad's name?
Frank.
Frank, what's up, Frank?
You've been to college, university, done any of all that boring stuff?
No, at the age of 16, I was lucky enough to get a chance to pursue a career in music with a boy band.
Yeah, so. Do you know what?
Hello.
It's really strange because when I was 16, I also joined a little boy band called Take That. so you joined a boy band. What happened? Lead singer a
Yeah.
Or were you the lead singer?
Yeah, I was the lead singer, yeah.
Oh. Yeah, sorry. Orcs.
I live in a little city called Galway with my parents. Lots of green fields, lots of stone walls, lots of strong Irish accents. I've been singing for as long as I can remember. At the age of 16, I was lucky enough to get into a boy band. Our first single got to number one in Ireland. Our third single didn't do as well as we thought. Gigs just kind of got scarce. That's kind of when we said we had to call it a day. It really was the dream, and to be kind of taken away from you is heartbreaking. Recently now I've took up work as a plumber. Literally all I think about when I'm at work is what I'm going to sing when I go home. A lot of people don't get second chances, so to be in this position is amazing. If it doesn't go well today, then I go back to work on Monday to Friday. I'm hoping this will be the start of something new.
What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing We Don't Have to Take Our Clothes Off, but it's the LA Air version.
Good luck.
Thank you. I hope you like it.
He's charming.
He's very charming. Yeah, yeah.
Not a word from your lips. You just took for granted that I want to skinny dip. Quick hit. That's your game, but I'm not a piece of meat stimulating my brain. So come on, baby, won't you show some class? Why'd you have to move so fast? We don't have to take our clothes off to have a good time. Oh no, we could dance and party all night and drink some cherry wine.
Okay. I see an issue here, and the issue is, I think, lyrically, that song didn't suit your voice. So I'm struggling at the moment as to who this guy's market is.
You've got an impossibly perfect pop voice. I think you just made the wrong song choice today.
Robbie, I have an idea what you should be singing. So if you wouldn't mind, Brendan, I'm going to suggest backstage the song I think you should have sang.
Thank you.
I just think it's worth pushing you a little bit more, which may give you the moment I think you deserve.
Okay.
We'll see you soon. Very soon.
I think you should do Woman's Work, Kate Bush.
I think that's a great track.
I think they just wanted to hear a different song, but wow, you got a great voice.
The song I think you should sing is Woman's Work, Kate Bush.
Okay.
Do you know the one I mean?
I don't know.
Oh, really?
Okay. I think it's a better song for you.
Okay.
And you've got to hit that big note.
Okay.
I'm noticing that song choices are incredibly important.
We see a lot of different people.
Yeah.
You've got an interesting voice,
thanks
so use that.
Cheers.
Use that and bring it out.
Because there can be so much energy taken out of a room if you get your choice wrong.
Song choice about 10 times.
What are you going to be singing for? Hit.
Okay.
Swing it.
You got the words?
Got it. Here we go.
Wow, this could backfire badly on me.
How's it going?
Okay. I'm delighted to be here, and over the past few hours, I've just been trying to learn this song, so I hope you like it.
Good luck.
Sorry. It's okay.
Do you want some water? Think a about the words. Make sure you hit the big note at the right time. Big, she didn't know the song. So who's got the lyric sheet?
I have the lyrics in my back pocket.
Right, it doesn't matter. Sing for that, please.
Mate, you just had your moment. The paper drop at the end was quite something.
Yeah, it was. We've had the mic drop, now we've now got the paper drop.
Brendan, you've got a really, really special voice. Not gonna lie, I felt the nerves. I was nervous for you. I was really hoping that you delivered, and you absolutely have, lad. Well done.
Brilliant. Cheers.
That was incredible. We were talking about song choice and having your moment, but I have to give credit to Simon. That was what you needed. And in that moment, just now, you were the biggest star in my eyes.
You didn't know the words, but I have a feeling this song is going to change your life. I do.
Thank you very much.
So, am I going to kick this off? Am I going to kick this off? Where am I from? It's a yes from me!
It's a yes from me!
Cheers. Brendan, well done for coming out fighting. It's a yes from me.
Brendan, I'm going to tell you, I'm going to remember this audition for a long time, and I'm delighted to give you your fourth yes. Well done.